1-1 offering. Diaz chops it towards third, into the shift, swept up by Rojas on the move, throws out Diaz, and it's a shutout win for Quad Cities tonight, 1-0. The Bandits, right as we hit the 9 o'clock hour, get a dominating effort from Christian Javier, and Kit Scheetz on the mound, and Wander Franco's RBI single in the second inning enough to guarantee the Bandits home field advantage in the first round of the 2017 playoffs.